We put our fates in the hands of a madman. And truly, we have reaped what we've sown.
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their
The atmosphere is cold. I feel the hairs bristling on the back of my neck. You are an irritant! Be quiet! Now and forever! Nikolai. Dead too, but all first. Dead after. This is not the better tomorrow Richtofen promised. This is a land of nightmares. As though hell itself has taken form. I would skin you alive, but you're already dead. You should have hit me harder, much harder! Die, space hog! Drown in the blood of your own! I carve my initials into your fetid flesh!
Perhaps hell is where we really are. Could we have been tricked into condemning our souls to an eternal purgatory? I must attempt to make contact with the mysterious Dr. Monte. Did no one else see this fascinating object? Child, Samantha. We did save her, I remember. Rifle is very good for assault. I think I will call it assault rifle. I move forward with confidence and shelter. Hopefully correlation is clear. Hey, Nikolai has reopened his slaughterhouse. For the benefit of us all. This is who we are. Maybe in other life I was antiquities collector. Plan is working. Assuming that was plan. Though we have visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richtofen required in order to advance his agenda. Whatever it may be.
You have sealed your realm.
This time you sleep forever! No touch!
Russian steel taste.
Why do you fight?
Do you not realize the futility?
Some thirsts will never be quenched.
Yeah, try flying without wings or body.
Maybe my parasites can enlighten you?
Drinks benefits more than make up for poor flavor.
Okay, fellas. If you be picked, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Expenses. Something deep within Nikolai. Most likely bowels. Before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit? I am used to such shortages. Tendencies are getting worse. Or better.
In retrospect, It probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a hard time. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning keep now. I'll get to find out how we can get out.
Bravery does not become you, Helpy. I hated this room, even that castle. It was far too easy for them to sneak up on me.
Something else I should probably clarify. This is it. The ether. The infinite. Otherwise known as Agatha. Or is it Agatha? Well, whatever way you slice it or spell it, it's the reality beyond. Beyond the world you know. Beyond your perception. Just so we're clear, I'm absolutely not talking about death. That's a whole other can of worms. Speaking of which, you know how people say when you cut a worm in half, both parts keep on living? Well, they do. Kind of. For a bit. But then one of them dies. Not sure if it's the ass or the head. But that's the problem with worms. They're a bit short on distinguishing features. And what was the point I was making?
I'm still really hoping for no more pain or sorrow, Gobblegum.
We are legion. We are many.
Defense is good offense. Shield is both.
Kaboom.
I am starting to tire of Helpig's agonized screams. make time to sit back and enjoy Big Boom.
Monster's gag reflex may be very sensitive. I will free the machine from the grip of corruption.
I'm actually very impressed.
We have traveled far. This machine has been our most constant ally. So long as we could find it. This put a smile on my face. I would like to experience that feeling more often. I sometimes wish she had not been so forgiving, but to blame her would be so very wrong. I made my own mistakes.
Double points!
Do not try to encourage my greed, Dr. Monty. Or when I need it. Or when I hunger.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond
imagination.
I will lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
Yeah.
accomplish something. Why not infinite ammo? It would be so much more efficient.
Now, fortunately, you are no man.
Only I can help you find redemption.
The fury of the Apocalypse will come.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks, I'm phasing out again.
Sorry, more smoke than I expected. Actually, you're fatigued.
The soldat will fight to the death. Again.
I am no doctor, but I know man who is. He confirmed that this weapon can cure life itself.